back. He's been terrible in this challenge so far.
Thanks, Jeff.
Thanks, Ben. It's been 6 days.
I don't know. It looked like a hole.
Everybody but Ty working on their first letter. Not sure what Ty is struggling with. There goes Ty. Ty is now down on the ground.
How I'm doing.
Realizing he headed out without a block. Ty still struggling, trying to make sure he's spelling immunity right.
I can't think.
26 days on Survivor can really take its toll. Ty finally has his first letter. So, Colton, you've been spending a lot of time with the women.
Well, yeah. That shouldn't be a shock. Like, I'm...
Wait a second. Why shouldn't that be a shock? You are on the men's tribe.
Because all of my friends at home are girls.
But you're not on their tribe. You don't compete with them. You don't go to tribal council. So you look at me and say, duh, it actually is a reverse duh, double dare on you.
Well, yeah, but okay. Duh. Like, here's the thing. Women are more like nurturing and like they pet you and they tell you, you know, it's gonna be okay.
Do you realize what kind of a target you put on your back when you say that?
Well, yeah, but that doesn't mean that I'm gonna vote with those women.
Bill, explain to me how this makes sense. In last place is the brain tribe, the smart group, taking the longest to figure this out. Brain still working on getting their car through. Falling apart. The smartest tribe out here in another disaster. Puzzle pieces all over the place. This is an absolute falling apart of one tribe 3 days into Survivor. The brain tribe still working. Brain tribe, whatever brains they have clearly evaporated 72 hours into this game. Unbelievable how far behind they are. Brain tribe may not even be able to finish this puzzle if they get a chance. One of the worst performances out of the gate in the history of Survivor. Their card is falling apart.
We're doing fine, guys.
So let's talk about the first few days. Jatia, you're already smiling.
Oh, I knew you were gonna wanna talk to me a lot, Jeff.
Why do you think I'm gonna wanna talk to you a lot? Jatia, the slowest swimmer out here.
Good job, guys, good job.
Brain tribe still waiting on Jatia. Jatia still struggling. Brain still in trouble. Jatia with just one piece. Jatia's had a lot of time in this puzzle, has only one piece to show for it. Jatia's starting to panic. You can see it in her face. You would think this is where the brain tribe would do well. So, Jatia, where do you fit in this group in terms of responsibility for losses?
I do think I have physicality. That's not it. Swimming is just not my thing.
Tasha, does that ring true to you that Jatia has been weak once, which was today?
No.
Well, this is the oddest tribe I've ever seen. And the brain tribe in last, as usual. Brain still in last. Oh. Tribal council tonight, you need to pick this up. Once again, the brain tribe is trying to get back in a challenge, and they are not very close. Brain tribe is yet to win. Once again, absolutely no water in the bucket from Jatia to Cass on that.
Wow, what is going on with that?
It's infected, my knee's infected, man. It won't go away.
Doesn't look good.
No, it doesn't feel good.
Go, go! Higher, come on, Morda, you got it. Okay.
Survivor's tough, man. Nowhere to hide.
Oh, wrong way.
If you never threw a baseball, it's gonna show. It's gonna be War Dog back in. He was completely ineffective. We're only 5 days in, but you're off to one of the worst starts ever in this game because of the absolute and total dysfunction within this group. Kim, what do you bring into this game? What could help right now from your life?
I think I'm a good communicator, and I feel like that's something that we need, but I don't feel like there's a place for my voice yet.
It's almost like I'm talking to sixth graders, saying, Hey, everybody, if you had a group of people and you had to figure something out, what might be one thing you would do? And then somebody says, we could talk about what we know. I can't believe this hasn't happened yet.
Brett, what was it like for you at camp today? You got nothing to worry about. These four had to be scrambling.
Yeah, but I think I'd rather have the stress that they have. I mean, you can't bank on winning immunity challenges forever to stay in this game.
All right, let's get to the vote. Brett, I gotta tell you, when Tribal Council started, I wasn't even gonna bother asking. But in light of your comments, is there somebody you wanna give that necklace to so you can switch spots?
No, I'm gonna keep it.
After only 6 days, the Red Tribe was starting to look like one of the worst tribes in Survivor history.
This tribe is hopeless. They're idiots.
They lost an immunity challenge badly and voted out one of their best athletes. They selected a tribe leader, GC, and he quit the next day.
I didn't want to be a leader. I'm not going to let y'all force me to be the leader.
Jillian not helping. Fong is falling behind.
They lost yet another immunity challenge, and then finally, they did something that was completely out of character. They made a unified decision. They unanimously voted out their oldest and weakest player.
LJ and Jeremiah, they took real good care of us girls in the beginning, just like waking up with a full pot of rice, and I got used to it.
Let's talk candidly.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna guess that you're sort of used to that back home as well.
Absolutely. I'm used to things being easier for me, you know, not having to work that hard to get things, but...
Based on what, looks?
Yeah, if any person in the world could, you know, decide to be ugly or cute, most would pick cute, but... I mean, this isn't what we're here.
That's one of the greatest quotes ever heard on Survivor.
Leave it. Abby, no!
Abby just flipped over one from the other team.
Abby!
Yellow scores! Woo! Yellow leads 2-1.
Abby, are you clear on what's happening out here?
No, not really.
Gota slowly but very surely is catching Bacall, who is yet to do anything but walk. If this is a strategy, it's a strange one.
It's a strange one.
Cassandra barely making a dent in that sand. Cassandra digging like a small rabbit, as if it's going to be buried 1 to 2 inches. Cassandra just waiting for it to be over.
Crystal.
Yes.
You are off the course.
Oh, shoot.
You're in the wrong lane. You're completely off track. You got to get back on the course and find your lane. Crystal, up over a hitching post, heading the right way, in the wrong lane. Crystal once again off the course. Crystal back on the course. Crystal miraculously is almost there. This challenge is officially on. Tarzan, first one out of the challenge. You didn't have a lot of faith you were gonna last, did you?
Nope.
Is it the feet?
Failure.
Just general failure.
Failure.
Tony goes crazy and knocks his balls all over the place.
Monica still working on that first bag. Mayon losing a lot of time right now by putting Monica in the barrel. Monica, once again, very slow for Bayon, like it's a Sunday picnic for the church.
Hey, Cass, give me something.
Yo!
Dietz continues to wait for help, like waiting to get called on in class. Teacher doesn't see him. Dietz, like the guy at the party that no one will talk to, waiting for an invitation to dance. Stay after him, Sugar. Be a hero. Fong needs to score. Sugar, you need to pick it up. Sugar, doing nothing, absolutely nothing. Everybody says blue except Trish. Trish, that means you are either about to win this challenge or you are the first person out. Which do you think it is?
I'm first person out.
You're the first person
out.
Shireen predicted she would be good at this. Remains to be seen.
Got it!
Dan thinks he has it.
You got it.
Good job, Dano.
Dan is wrong. You have to be both fast and right.
Now.
Dan now thinks he has it. Dan is wrong again.
Maddie's been shaking for a while, Box. Take it up.
Maddie's gonna be laughing his way right to Tribal Council. That pole is right on the edge. Both poles on the edge of the board for Maddie. Need to stop jabbering and start concentrating.
Damn. Nothing, huh?
Not anything? Looked like maybe it was something. Worth a shot. I don't know. Then maybe that was an idol. I don't know.
You're convinced it's not?
Is it? Can I play it? I want to play that.
You want to play this?
Yeah, can I play that?
This thing that you can't get off of the voting podium.
Yeah, I want to play that.
So, if that is an idol, it would be historic.
Yeah.
The first idol ever hidden at Tribal Council in plain view of all players, selected by you and played for you.
Exactly.
That is not a hidden immunity idol.
Worth a shot.
That is just part of the voting podium. Any votes cast for Adam will still count.
$240 bought you a survivor version of spaghetti.
Oh, really?
Sea noodles and slug guts.
Oh, dude.
To go.
Yum, thank you.
With a little bit of Parmesan.
Nice.
To bring out the flavor.
Good stuff.
Oh, man.
Does it have, like, nutritional starch value, you know?
I don't.
God, I hope it does, because my body is really deprived.
Let's just say it does. $300 bought you pig brain.
Okay. Ironically, I don't feel like crying right now, which is weird.
Do you want to try it?
I just remember that I don't eat pork.
You're eating the brain of a pig.
It's good for you, right?
I have no idea. Sold to Steven, $100.
Chocolate cake for you, Steve-O.
This is a delicacy in,
oh, no.
In Brazil. Chicken hearts.
Ah! All right, I love chicken hearts. Mm.
You ever had a chicken heart before?
No, but I'm loving it. I'm feeling my own heart increasing in volume. This is big.
Are they any good?
Okay, go get it! Yeah! Yeah!
Whoa, whoa, guys, hold up. Ken, you were not in the attack zone when you first made contact. Don't get too cute in that attack zone, guys. No, no, no!
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 You have to be in there, too!
Rob, you were not in the attack zone when you grabbed Clay around the throat.
Ah!
Stephanie, what are you doing? You were in the water. Nowhere close to the attack zone.
Watch out, B! Watch out, B! He's not in it.
No.
He's not in it.
No, Jed, you weren't in the attack zone when you first made contact.
Yes!
Come on, guys, I'm like a broken record. Jed, join your tribe members. You're out of the game, too. War Dog continues to try. He can't get it either. Wentworth in despair once again.
He wasn't snuggly. He wasn't paying enough attention.
There's two sides of me. I mean, they can both snuggle up with me if they like, you know.
Jonathan, does it concern you a little bit to see two people pairing up in a way that's different than you and Ozzy might become friends?
Certainly different than me and Ozzy.
With the struggle for fire behind them, the members of Shapira turn their attention to other problems, like understanding Big Tom.
Hey, we ain't got a good mate among us.
Philip, did you have a collision with a hawk?
No, I didn't have a collision. I had a meditation, and through the end of that meditation, I had asked for a sign, and out of thin air appeared this feather.
Literally out of thin air?
Out of thin air.
So, all things look good for you today?
It looks good for the alliance of the former Otempo, Otempe tribe.
All right.
Hit the ball. Oh. Sorry.
LJ getting frustrated. Spencer and Cass coming back with their third item. Spencer took one hard in the same spot LJ did. What's happening, Jen?
I got stung by something. Are you serious?
Where'd it get you?
Where my hand is, Jeff.